Welcome to Health Educator, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. In today's video we are going to talk about, virilization. Virilization is a condition in which women develop male pattern hair growth and other masculine physical traits. Women with virilization often have an imbalance in their sex hormones, including male sex hormones such as testosterone. Male sex hormones are also known as androgens. Overproduction of androgens can cause virilization. Potential symptoms of virilization include male pattern baldness, excessive facial hair, usually on your cheeks, chin, and upper lip, deepening of your voice, small breasts, enlarged clitoris, irregular menstrual cycles, increased sex drive. Causes of virilization. The direct cause of virilization is the production of too much male hormone, androgens, in the body. This excess hormone production has many possible causes, including use of anabolic steroids, uncommon among women. Medications. Tumors that release male hormones, especially on the ovaries or adrenal glands. Polycystic ovary syndrome, PCOS. Congenital adrenal hyperplasia. Doctors can treat many cases of virilization, depending on its cause. Tumor or adenoma. Doctors surgically remove tumors from the adrenal glands or ovaries. In many cases, doctors remove the whole adrenal gland that has a growth on it. Polycystic ovary syndrome. There are many available treatments for PCOS. Making healthy lifestyle changes. Taking birth control with estrogen and progestin. You can take it as pills, a patch, or an internal device. Progestin-only therapies that do not prevent pregnancy. Adrenal hyperplasia. Doctors usually prescribe a corticosteroid, like hydrocortisone, to reduce the production of male hormones. Thank you for watching this video, don't forget to click on the subscribe button. This audio file.